get back to it then.
Okay, we got two teams. Split up and hit your...